Okay, if you don't mind the seats, there's plenty of them, unfortunately. The weather's been a bit off-putting, but what we like in quantity, we make up for in quality, right?
That's right.
Okay, well, welcome to Open Circle. And while that's happening, I've got a few jokes to tell. We talk about the mind today. Now, the mind is a wonderful and mysterious thing. So some people believe in psychokinesis, that is the ability to move objects with your mind. So anyone who believes in psychokinesis, please raise my hand. there's a few. You know, I almost had a psychic girlfriend, but she liked me before we even met. Has anyone been to a therapist? It's an interesting process, right? My therapist told me that my happiness was stress-related. She also says I have a preoccupation with vengeance. We'll see about that. She prescribed antidepressants. And it turns out that antidepressants work best if you take them with water, lapping at your hammock on a Caribbean beach. You know when you get your problem filled, sometimes it says, alcohol may intensify the effects of this medication. I never know whether that's a warning or whether it's advice. But I do suffer from CDO. That's like OCD, but the letters are in alphabetical order. As they should be. Now, a lot of people say men don't have feelings. Well, we do. All right? We feel hungry, right? And cutting onions doesn't make me cry. I have become indifferent to their suffering a long time ago. Now, all my friends tell me not to give in to peer pressure. So I took their advice and I'm not going to listen to them. A psychiatrist was conducting a group therapy session with four young mothers and their small children. You all have obsessions, he said. To the first mother, he said, you are obsessed with eating. You even named your daughter Candy. He turned to the second mom. Your obsession is money. Again, it manifests itself in the child's name, Penny. He turned to the third mom. Your obsession is alcohol. Your child's name is Brandy. At this point, the fourth mother got up, took a little boy by the hand and whispered, come on, Dick, let's go home. One last word of advice. Life is all about perspective. The sinking of the Titanic was a miracle to the lobsters in the kitchen. Now, next week's present.